To deal with care, worry, fear, you must take action. You can't be passive about it. You have to be activated. You cannot reason care away. You cannot fight thoughts with thoughts. The weapons of your warfare are mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds, casting down imaginations. But you got to open your mouth and you got to say so. That's why it says, hold fast to the profession of your faith.